Designed by Latmos, UVSQ-SAT is a French nanosatellite dedicated to the observation of the Sun and the Earth. Its objective is to collect data on the Earth's energy imbalance that determines climate change. This energy imbalance is mainly caused by the increase of CO2 concentration in the atmosphere. UVSQ-SAT fits in the hand and weighs less than 2 kilograms. Yet, it carries the hopes of the scientists, engineers, and technicians of Latmos and OVSQ. With this nanosatellite, the team aims to implement a constellation of small satellites to better understand the mechanism of global warming. A constellation of many small satellites would make it possible to finely capture the spatiotemporal variations in the Earth's energy imbalance at the top of the atmosphere and the parameters that control them. These data are fundamental for testing climate models. About the size of a Rubik's Cube, UVSQ-SAT is equipped with a multitude of sensors inherited from the technological progress of miniaturization to measure the three terms of the Earth's radiation balance. Solar radiation arriving on the Earth, solar radiation reflected by the Earth, and infrared radiation emitted by the Earth. The mission is therefore multiple. This small concentrate of cutting-edge technology thus makes it possible to collect important information on the Earth's radiation balance, i.e., the energy it gains and loses, particularly on a regional scale. This collection is carried out by measuring during at least 1 year these three terms of radiation to validate the principle of this miniaturization in view of the deployment of a heterogeneous constellation of small satellites. In addition, the mission also performs very delicate measurements of solar radiation in the ultraviolet range, whose variability directly impacts ozone and temperature in the Earth's middle atmosphere and could thus influence the meteorology of the lower atmosphere on a regional scale. Finally, this mission will test a medical device for astronauts' health prevention through the TeachWear program. This program should ultimately help preserve their health with diagnostic and decision support tools in complex situations during long-duration missions, for example, to Mars. UVSQ-SAT is thus the first flight laboratory for this sensor, placed under the responsibility of Carter Rucksell and piloted by Latmos, thanks to its space know-how. The UVSQ-SAT mission is part of the INSPIRE program and is part of an international cooperation. An awareness-raising and outreach program has been implemented in schools and associations. The goal is to encourage vocations among the youngest members of the community. The UVSQ-SAT mission is composed of academics, industrials, and students from various disciplines and backgrounds. The UVSQ-SAT team has been able to benefit from the unfailing support of many professional bodies. The UVSQ-SAT mission addresses three interrelated domains: research, industry, and education. In the latter case, the researchers collaborated with about 50 students to train them in the testing and assembly of the various satellite components, the development of the simulation tools needed to perform the in-orbit testing, and the preparation of the scientific exploitation of the data. During the satellite's environmental tests, Latmos was able to benefit from the assistance of the Guyancourt test platform, CNES, and ONERA. After a multitude of tests and calibration trials, the satellite acquired sufficient technological maturity to be put into orbit. UVSQ-SAT took off aboard SpaceX's Falcon 9 rocket. It was launched into orbit in January 2021. Eventually, the Latmos team does not intend to stop there. By 2022, it hopes to launch at least one more satellite to begin building a heterogeneous constellation capable of more accurately measuring the Earth's energy imbalance, and thus future climate trends. Thanks to nanosatellites, it seems increasingly possible to revolutionize the space field by reducing costs and development cycles to respond much more quickly to scientific needs.